Today we're making one of my favorite recipes to make in the Instant Pot, jambalaya. Season a pound of shrimp with a teaspoon of Creole seasoning. Saute 12 ounces of andouille sausage, 12 ounces of boneless, skinless chicken thighs, 1 cup each of onion, bell pepper, celery, and 1 tablespoon of garlic, 1 teaspoon thyme, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 2 teaspoons Creole seasoning, and 1 teaspoon of Worcestershire sauce. Stir together and add 2 cups of chicken broth, 2 small bay leaves, and 1 can of diced tomatoes. Add back the reserved meats. Add the rice, but don't stir it in. Just push it down under the liquid. Pressure cook for 7 minutes. Do a quick release of pressure. Quickly add the shrimp. Stir it up into the rice and let it cook on the residual heat. Close the lid, and after 10 minutes, stir everything up. Add parsley. Full details on the blog.